When opening UCAN-CAM, an outline will be present on the screen. This is known as your work area and is defined by the Design Central located to the right. To change the work area size, input the dimensions you desire into Design Central and the work area will automatically readjust to your dimensions. The drawing origin point can also be modified within the work area to enable easy orientation of parts.